helium shows inertness. The atomic number of helium is 2. The number of electrons in outermost orbit is 2 electrons. Now let us see this animation. The protons and neutrons are constituted in the nucleus and the outermost orbit or the shell, which has 2 electrons. The electrons in the orbit or outermost shell are filled. That's why the helium shows inertness.